I thought you loved it here.
I do. But I love home. And our family as well. They need us. Perhaps it's time we went home, actually, Lou.
Am I on the naughty list?
On naughty list?
You hold the record.
How come?
Seen her get rich in the pole. I seen her, I knew she had to know. I seen her take down that tequila, down by the leader. I knew I had to meet her. Ooh, she mine.
Yes, the dangerous Black Widow is to be approached with caution, as the Black Widow's bite can cause death. The Black Widow is easily recognized by her coal black body and red hourglass markings.
Until Aegon. When he looked east, he saw the past, old, tired, dead. But when he looked west, he saw the future. Gold in the ground, gold in the fields, and no dragons in the sky but his. He and his sisters, Rhaenys and Visenya, flew over the great continent, ostensibly visitors to a strange land. But when Aegon returned, he ordered construction of a massive table carved in the shape of Westeros, with all the notable rivers and mountains that they had seen. A personal map of the Seven Kingdoms, then ruled by seven squabbling families. House Durrandon held the Stormlands from their seat at Storm's End, due south of Dragonstone. House Horror of the Iron Islands had also conquered and enslaved the Riverlands and ruled them from Harrenhal, a monstrous castle rising on the shore of the God's Eye. House Stark held the frozen wasteland of the north, the oldest, largest, and emptiest of the kingdoms. House Lannister held the Westerlands, the wealthiest kingdom, thanks to their gold mines. House Gardener held the Reach, the second wealthiest kingdom, thanks to their crops. House Arryn held the Vale, or rather the Vale held them. The mountains were impassable except through the Bloody Gate, which had never been taken. House Martell held the deserts of Dorne, probably because no one else wanted them. Together, the Seven Kingdoms made Westeros, a realm that wasn't yet a realm, ruled by great families who didn't know what greatness was. Aegon would teach them.
Eres una buena amiga.
¡Es una chivata!
Eres una buena amiga.
You were the chosen one! It was said that you would destroy this and not join them! Bring balance to the force! Not leave it in darkness!
What's on your nasty old mind?
But I am your queen.
Well, you certainly have become comfortable.
You chose me well.
He claims to be the property of an Obi-Wan Kenobi. Is he a relative of yours? Do you know who he's talking about?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard long time. Long time.
Five years ago, we lost. All of us. But today, we have a chance to take it all back. This is the fight of our lives. And we're going to win. Whatever it takes. Six stones, three teams, one shot.
Beautiful morning. Yeah, the summer morning, babe. Nothing in the water.
Bitch, I assure you, brother, the sun will shine on us again.
Do you truly think so, little Obi?
Loki, I thought the world of you. Well, maybe you're not so bad after all, brother.
Maybe not.
Loki is beyond reason, but he is of Asgard. And he is my brother.
Someone give me a real fight! It's a fight you want? You got one.
I came in with a new 40 Glock. Look like a I'm with my boys and no, we do not milly rock. Funny money, no, this is not no silly guap. Got a richer milly, this not a silly guap. All this money,
he was mine.
Tell her at the bank of this.
Mr. Shelby, you are not yourself. I should call a doctor.
It's just myself talking to myself about myself. Not so Polly.
It starts when you stop and you rest. Nerves.
Where are you, Tom? My big brother? I know you used to stop sometimes and laugh.
Damn them for what they did to you in France!
Look into the faces of passers-by, hoping for something that will, for an instant, bring me back to you. You will find moonlit nights strangely empty, because when you call my name through them, there will be no answer. Always your heart will be aching for me, and your mind will give you the doubtful consolation that you did a brave thing.
She couldn't speak after I cut her throat. But I could tell by the way her heart was beating. She knew she was going to die. And then you broke my heart. And now I'm gonna break yours.
You should have been a mockingjay. I guess I tell you what to say.
But nobody likes me.
This is gonna be good for us, Spider-Man.
You'll finally have a villain worth fighting,
and I will be just a joke to you!
I'm getting everything from you, but you took everything from me. You better go.
Sabrina the Teenage Witch. Now that's a title. This cutie patootie half-witch of yours is gonna single-handedly save Pep Comics from the dustbin of obscurity.
You're such a dickhead. Whose butt did you kiss to get in here?
Well, the list is long but distinguished.
So's my Johnson.
None of these stewards have seen that.
This is absurd. It's a ship. There's only so many places she could be. Lovejoy.
Treat me like YG's. Don't get me dirty.
It is customary to kneel when surrendering.
Afterward, they are filled with joy.
Afterward, they aren't ash and bone.
All amid salt and smoke. Is he a ham?
Your mother was a dumb whore with a fat ass. Did you know that?
I like watching TV and movies because they're a celebration of human creativity. I want to see people tell stories about their lives or turn hard times into art because it's incredible that it's even possible to do that. And when you see something that resonates with you and speaks to a part of you that you've never quite been able to put into words and makes you feel emotions like that, I just think it's one of the most beautiful things that we as a human race have created. And I can't even relate to the mindset of someone who's like, yeah, but my computer could do all that.
I'm a twin. I had a brother. His name was Pietro. Pietro was dead, and I was in a new country. I was all alone.
Do you have a brother, Mom?
I do. He's far away from here, and that makes me sad sometimes.
I can handle these. Back for me when everyone else is off, not before. You understand?
You know, I'm 12 minutes older than you.
Go.